Senior number 25, Anthony Ross. And senior number 24, Liam Roach. The Indians are led by head coach Anderson Garris, assisted by Perry Harrop, Johnny Lee, and Cody Filippi. Your officials for tonight's game, Nick Carasone, Anthony Loviel, and Brent Reiter. Also, fans, tonight's game is being broadcasted live on the NFHS Network. You can watch the game at any time you'd like by logging on to nfhsnetwork.com, search up West Allegheny, and select West Allegheny versus South Fayette Boys Varsity Basketball. First foul of the game is against number 3, Landon Lux of South Fayette. basket by David Fabiano. Assist to Lutz. Leah Roach. For three. That was called on number 34, Scott Spillibus. Well, on the line for South Fayette is number 35, David Fabiano. Stay, 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 stay Landon Lutz. Entering the game for both teams, for South Fayette, number 12, Justin Caputo. For West Allegheny, number 23, Brandon Bell. Once again, subbing in for South Fayette, number 0, Nate Deans. In for the Indians, Liam Rouge. Back in the game for West Allegheny, number 34, Scott Billavis. For three, Justin Caputo. Timeout. Stop fans. To 32nd. Timeout. David Fabianic. Before the shot, foul is called on number two, Logan Yeager of South Fayette. Triple. West Allegheny foul, number 24, Liam Rooch. In for both teams, number 1, Charlie Rossi. Number 14, Alex Hall. And number 25, Anthony Ross. Timeout, South Fayette. It's a full 60-second timeout. Three-point basket, number 2, Logan Winter. Halftime score, West Allegheny 32, South Fayette 30. Stay tuned for the halftime show performed by the West Allegheny varsity cheerleaders. And now for your 2020-2021 edition of the West Allegheny Varsity Cheerleaders. final scores from around the conference in Class 5A Section 2. Newcastle on top of Luna at halftime, 38-21. And Chartiers Valley ahead of Trinity at the half, 29-8. Also, fans, be sure to check out tomorrow's game. If you can't make it here at West Allegheny High School, it is on NFHS Network when the West Allegheny girls basketball team plays host to Montour with the tip-off at 12 noon, varsity only. Basket by Scott Bellavis. Fouls call on number 33, Joseph Pusfilver for West Allegheny. On the charity stripe for South Fayette, Alex Hall. Joseph Hustilver. Taking Green for three. Lincoln Watts. Thank you. assist by Yater. Fouls called on number 13, Kaden Ray. Back in the game for West Allegheny, number 5, Ryan Herman. West Allegheny foul assessed on number 2, noted Tracy. Back in the game for the Indians, number 21, Justin Sheets. Back in the game for both teams. Number 11, Jim Dene. Number 12, Justin Caputo. And number 24, Liam Roach. Tough fan foul number 13, Kaden Ray. Two shots for Liam Rouge. Re-entering for the Lions, number 35, David Fabianic. basket by David Fabianic. Fabianic. South Fayette foul, number 13, Caden Ring. Scott Bellavis will shoot three. Re-entering for South Fayette, number 0, Nate Deans. David Fabianic. Line foul, number 11, Jake Dene. On the line, shooting two, Justin Sheets. Back in the game for both sides, number 1, Charlie Rossi, and number 2, Nolan Tracy. Charlie Rossi at the buzzer. At the end of three, West Allegheny 49, South Fayette 46. West Allegheny foul called against number 33, Joseph Postover. Re-entering for West Allegheny, number 34, Scott Billiness. Westgate foul, number 21, Justin Sheets, and sends David Capiano to the strike. Thank you. foul. Cardinals number three, Landon Lutz of South Fayette. Back in the game for the Indians is Joseph Postover. Re-entering for South Fayette, number 14, Alex Hall, number 12, Justin Caputo, and number 11, Jake Dene. West Allegheny foul on number two, Donan Tracy. Back in the game is number 24, Liam Roach. Timeout, West Allegheny. It'll be a full 60-second timeout. Thank you. Jake Denang for three. South Bay foul, number 11, Jake Denang. Timeout, West Allegheny. It'll be a 30-second timeout. Timeout, South Fayette. It's a 30-second timeout. 21, Justin Sheets. Foul is on Landon Lutz, number 3 of South Fayette. 1-1 for Justin Sheets. Logan Yanter for 3. Full timeout. South Fayette. Score leads around the section late in the fourth quarter. Newcastle 65, Boone 45. Just starting the third quarter, Chartiers Valley 54, Trinity 33. Timeout, West Allegheny. Timeout, West Allegheny. It'll be a full 60-second timeout. Injury timeout. Foul is called on number two, Logan Yater. Into the game for both teams, Jake Dene, Alex Hall, and Justin Sheets. Shooting a one and one, Joseph Busfilver. Tonight's final score, West Allegheny 59, South Fayette 56. The Indians will play tomorrow night at Canon McMillan High School and will return home on February 9th against Trinity. On behalf of West